it all warmed up for you.
Go ahead, this sponge. Soak it up. I'm gonna love squeezing you out.
You got a real problem, huh? She wears the pants all right, but somehow she always strips her gears.
All right, you washed. Now I'm gonna spin it dry, you.
Chickies? Let's see who the real chicken is. Sure do have a funny way of getting your kicks. Real funny.
Yes! My desert fan club, no doubt.
They went that way, partner.
How could they with you here?
I told you girls I had a fan club out here.
These things just are not made for long rides. Nice set of wheels.
Would you like to look under my hood?
Been running some timing trials?
We know how fast we can go. Could time that heap with an hourglass.
Someone mentioned my figure?
In that outfit, what's to mention?
Oh, shall I set up shop here, Tommy?
Do you girls mind if we run some timing trials? This is about the best measured strip around.
Be our guest. Might be kind of interesting.
Okay.
You sure we're not crowding you, huh?
Oh, no, I'm glad you're here. Would you like a soft drink?
You're putting me on, no? A soft drink, yet. Honey, we don't like nothing soft. Everything with us is hard.
All set, hon. Clock me from when I hit that marker there till I finish at that one. You'll see a puff of smoke from my exhaust when I cut in the motor. That's when you hit the magic button.
Nut about that car and driving fast.
Driving fast is fun, honey.
I don't know why I worry about him. He's the champion of our car club and first in safety points, too. I'm sorry. I seem to be using up all the oxygen. Well, what's your story?
You heard the questions, girls. This is what we do. At $125 per, less taxes and Social Security.
Really? You got it made. I do that for fun.
Well, then let's have fun, baby. Hey, the kid's all right. If I ever get a severe case of lovesickness, you know who can fill in for me at the club.
Oh, I forgot the time, and he'll be so disappointed.
Well, make up a time. You know, a time like you know. A record.
How'd it go, baby? It felt fast,
real fast.
I forgot, honey. I didn't clock you. We all start talking, or I guess I did. I forgot. I'm sorry.
No. Okay, forget it. I didn't hurt anything except my motor.
Here, buddy, relax. The sun's still high. You can try it again. I'll even time you this time, and I got a perfect movement.
What's so exciting about racing against the clock anyway? What's it prove?
Well, it's like a runner trying to improve his time. He trains his body to get the most out of it. I work on this baby the same way. Trying to get maximum performance.
What's it mean if you don't beat anybody?
But I do. I beat their time.
Is that how you got cutie pie over there? By beating some guy's time? No. You're not the type. You're the all-American boy. A safety first Clyde.
Are you trying to say something?
I never try anything. I just do it. Like I don't beat clocks. Just people. Want to try me?
I don't have to prove anything.
His car is okay. Just the color needs changing. Like a maybe yellow.
I think you're all being unfair. What's so important about beating people? And what's so wrong with a friendly race?
Now she makes sense. How about it, kids? A nice, friendly little rally. Just once around the circular marker. Just three little curves.
Sounds like fun. I'll be the starter. No gun, but I got a whistle.
How about it, handsome?
I'll bet you're a real tiger in disguise.
You got a deal.
Everybody ready?
Honey, I'm always ready.